Mr. Yarmai, how you doing?
Good, thank you.
How you feeling?
Feeling great. This was my number three fight in the UFC, three fight finished before time, you know. Feel amazing.
It's been a couple minutes since your fight. How did you feel about your performance?
I think so, it was good, you know. First round was really, really good. Second round, a little bit I stay in the striking and I get some heat in my face, but it was good. I am happy because I finished fight the second round. Of course, I see couple's mistake, you know, but I back in my gym, I fix this my mistake and I gonna be better next year.
You're most likely gonna be number 12 on Tuesday in the rankings. How does that make you feel?
I feel really great. Yeah, I beat great fighter Diego Ferreira, you know. But this day is my special day because this is my daughter's birthday, you know. And I wanna show my family, my daughters, every person in the world, you know, that if you want be the best in the world, you have hard work and every team comes true to come. Kurwa mać. Dreams come true, you know. Yes, I'm so sorry my English, because I have a lot of emotion and yeah.
You say that you have a lot of emotions. What are those emotions?
One more, please.
You say that you have a lot of emotions right now. What are those emotions?
Yeah, I have a lot of emotion. Yeah, because I don't know, you know. I am excited. I finished fight, you know. Everything was good. My preparation was really good. I can say I have lucky man, you know, because in Poland, in Red Dragon, my family gym, probably we get the best gym in the world, you know, this year. And always when I do preparation, my next fight, I coming to ATT, and ATT this year, the same, get the gym of the year. And I say I'm lucky guy because I train two gym, and two gym is the best. One is the best in the Poland, and second is the best in the world. You know, I am so happy, and I can say thank you so much all coaches, all fighters from ATT that helped me a lot. And the same, I want to say thank you so much for my coaches from Poland, Red Dragon, Czerwony Smog, Wiosło Bartas, Przemog Nat, Filipek. Dziękuję za wszystko, że mi pomagliście, wszyscy chłopacy. Because this is our success, my success and all my team, this is success.
You said that 2023 was going to be your year. Did you mean 2022 or did you mean 2023?
No. 2022 probably going to be... Who fighting? Gaethje Oliveira, yeah, and Islam Darius. Probably this is gonna be the fight that the four guys fighting the title shot. But I think 2023, this is gonna be my year, and probably if I gonna be win next fight, this year I get title shot and I show everybody that I am the best in the world, and for sure I am big problem for everybody in my division.
And finally, when would you like to fight again?
I don't know. I feel really good. I looking forward next my fight. But I don't know. You know, maybe March, April, May. I don't know. When I get really, really good offered, I have back soon. If not, I wanna be patient. You know, step by step. I know a quick back in the octagon sometimes is not good because everybody need, you know, good energy, good hungry, you know. I not like the okay, I back next month, and I feel octagon like enough energy, you know. Patience, stay home. I left my family in 2 months in Poland, you know. I coming to ATT, long time I didn't see my family. Now I wanna back home, happy time, you know, spend time. My good friends from Poland have fight in January, very big fight in Poland. I wanna help my friends get everything what we have get, and I start next preparation to my fight.
You said that you wanted to fight Michael Chandler. Is there anybody else that you want to fight as well?
One more piece.
You said that you wanted to fight Michael Chandler next.
Yes.
Is there anybody else that you want to fight?
For me, if I be honest, doesn't matter. Number 4, 5, 6, doesn't matter. I want to fight everybody in this division. You know, I am I don't scare nobody. But I think Michael Chandler is gonna beat for me because Jeremy was striking, yes. Diego was jiu-jitsu. Hans Holman was good everywhere. Chandler is good wrestler. I am wrestler, so we can do matchup wrestler or wrestler, and I show which wrestler is better, you know. And my suggestion is, you know, I am new era fighters, you know, and I think very good is new era versus old school era, you know. And I see, and I think new era gonna be beat everybody for old school, and now we gonna be climbing in the top, and now we can fight together, yeah.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much. That's it. Appreciate.